Yes, viewers and subscribers, morning. Blessed morning to all of the gardening people and all the lovers of beautification. Well, this is one of my projects. Today, this is Miss D's garden. Now, Miss D's garden wasn't like this before still. So, about 3 years now, I started doing Miss D's garden for her. So, basically, I'm her gardener. Yeah? So, there's some work to be done today. So I to make this border here for her and put wood chips in there. And today me have a tree here to cut down as well, because it overshare the place, innit? So that tree, a long time I tell her to cut down the tree, you know, she never want to cut it down until it grew up big now. Then she decides that the tree won't cut down. I mean, they want to cut down that tree for and it's small. But you know where you go. If I cut it down. Anyway. So we have some work in this bar there for though. Take out some plants, put in some plants. We have this grass to cut today. And treat as well. Yeah man, basically transform this garden all over them places. So. The bar there, we put up some plants here and thing. So some work needs to be done today. And this wall, she just had this wall recently made up. And after she make up this wall, then me do the border thing for her. This little shop bed thing for her, so for her, you know. So, but some plants want to move around and reshuffle and thing. So, you're going to take a little walk going right back, you know. That's what me have to do. So basically, you can do the follow-up video if you see the conclusion. So me going right back, the back, the back, the back, the back, back, back. So me jet wash there. I have some jet washing for today on the floor, because there was some work being done and the floor being messed up around here, and we have decking up at the top there for jet wash as well today. So we have busy day ahead for me. This was where has been recently done, this little thing here. Just recently done, about 3 weeks. So my job now to put flowers in it and fix it up and decorate it and make it look good. Hopefully, so now, after everything they done up, so now, I put some turf up there. That was about 3 weeks ago still, but the turf established it grow. I grew up proper, but the only problem with this turf is it has got some mushrooms in it. You see, it have mushroom in there, but these mushroom now. Basically, this mushroom come from the farm where the turf come from. It was already in there, so I have to treat it. But before I treat it, I have to cut the grass and get it low. And then I have the lawn weed feeder muscular thing to put on it after. Yeah, that are my speciality. Then I have a decking, you know, because of the whole heap of work. Where I go on, you can see. So I have a jet wash, so I have to go jet wash that as well. But as soon as everything finish, you can see what go on, so we can do a follow-up on Miss D garden. Miss D have her ear set them in a pot over here, so and everything. So basically me is the arranger and the designer and the everything. Yeah, but a lot of this thing, you know, this garden here was my doings, you know. But they kind of run out of turf down by the endless. I don't want to look patchy, but we can't fix that. That's not a problem. But the best are green. I never see it. It was just turf in it, ready grass. Because she wanted it instantly done. So that's what I had to do. Yeah, but so me have my hands full today. But as soon as we finish, do what I do and clean up and everything, we give a follow up on what I go on, so I can see. The guy who make the wall if he come back come doing something there, so he never finish. So he may come break it up and do what he may do and them. And so Miss D buy a whole heap of new plants in a pot where she need planting. So the idea now is to find out which part them figure. And all sort and all sort and all sort. So my people, there you have it. So you can do a follow up on this video and see the conclusion. Right, so anyway, as I say, God bless. Don't stress over person, remember, no one love, enough love. Anything we are doing, make will be good. Remember, have to wise up, rise up. And also, we have to educate, to elevate. So, time for go to some work. Catch up later.